So back in ancient China, people didn't sleep on like soft pillows. They slept on hard pillows. And this pillow is a porcelain one from the Song Dynasty, making it at least 800 to 1,000 years old, which is super cool. But like, how did it get to Paris?